Welcome to the RV Corral. My name is Lauren Carlson. Today we're going to be looking at a 2023 Sunseeker 2400B. You'll see it's on the Mercedes chassis. It's got a V6 engine. It can tow 5,000 pounds. And we're going to take a look around the outside. If you have any questions, please give my cell phone a call, 541-206-8341. All right, so first off, we got the slim rack slide design, which is nice and flexible. Also, one thing I really like is the fuel is covered when you close the door, so nobody can access your fuel when the door is locked. On the side here, we got side view cameras, so when you turn on your blinker, it's gonna make changing lanes nice and easy. Here you got your propane tank, very generous size, easy to fill. This thing has nice storage all throughout it. This goes underneath the theater seats. And then along the side here, you can see you have some upright storage container in here. Underneath, you're gonna be one of the larger storage containers. It's got that truck bed liner and a place to drain it, so it's really easy to keep clean. Nice weather seals around the compartment to keep dust out. Gonna have dual wheels in the back. Here you got some storage underneath the bed. It's gonna come with a 30 amp service cord. Nice and easy to close. Here you got your generator. It's gonna be a 3600 Cummins propane generator. Here you got your tank valves release, some sewer hose storage. Okay, you got the outdoor shower in case the dogs or the kids get a little dirty, you can hose them off. You got your electrical outlet, city water connection, and then the flush valve over here. Take a look around the back. Nice, pretty full body paint. You got the backup camera up top. And then over here, we got the awning pulled out a little bit for you guys to see. So nice big Parkside awning. It's got the LED strip lights to light it up at night. And you got the outdoor speaker. You got the outdoor TV right here, so it'd be a perfect tailgating unit. Nice, beautiful frameless windows. And then under here is gonna be another one of your major storage compartments, again with the truck bed liner and an area to drain it when you wanna rinse it out. Makes it very easy to clean. All right, let's come on inside. Again, my name's Lauren. If you have any questions, please give me a call at 541-206-8341. All right, so up here we got your controls for the leveling system. It's an automatic leveling system. It's very easy to do. You know, if you can press a button, you can own a motorhome. They make it really simple. You got your solar charger right there. All right, we're gonna take a look at this Mercedes-Benz cockpit. It's the upgraded chassis, so you got the larger navigation screen. You're gonna have heated seats up here. There's gonna be three different memory settings. So what I like to do is, you know, first and second driver, and then third, I have them sort all the way up so they're easy to rotate when I wanna sit in them and add extra seating to the coach. Nice big backup camera mirror, makes it easy to use. Also, these Mercedes, they drive really well. That's one of the reasons of their popularity is, you know, the ease of driving in these things. And then if we take a look up top, we got the overhead bunk. Up there to the left, you'll see the sun visor and window shade covers for privacy. Looks like we got the upgraded JBL sound system with the subwoofer right here. And then you're gonna have some of your control panels up here. You got your generator start on and off, slide in and out, that kind of stuff. I really enjoy these lighter cabinet colors, makes the unit feel more open and cheery. Nice big deep stainless steel sink, Corian countertop, residential style faucet with a sprayer. You got this little extender here if you need some extra counter space while you're prepping. It's going to be a two burner gas stove complete with the backsplash. And then down here they gave you a convection microwave. So instead of a regular microwave, they gave you some extra storage up top and put it down below. You also have a wireless charger up here. Nice window by the galley. Pretty decent storage. Gotta lift up on this to close it. And then all the windows are gonna have roller shades on them for privacy and to block out the sun. Got an outlet right here, light switches. And then over here we got the theater seats. Theater seats are really comfortable. And also you got some USB ports and some outlets nearby too if you need to charge them. Overhead storage. Got nice big residential hinges here. And then this would be the pantry. So a couple slide out trays, make it easier to access your food. Nice residential sliders on there as well. And then one thing I really enjoy about this unit is the full closet in the back. This closet goes all the way through. You got three different doors to access it. And then they also give you quite large drawers to put your folded items in. Another thing I like about it is the side table, or you know, the end table. That so you get a little one over here, and then it's kind of hard to see, but in there you got a place to put like your reading glasses, maybe a glass of water, stuff like that. You got a TV in the bedroom as well. Then let's take a look at the bathroom. So in here you got a pretty decent sized shower, nice porcelain based toilet, a little bit of storage space underneath, and then also you got the medicine cabinet. So tons of storage throughout this unit. It'd be perfect for a weekender or longer trips. And then last but not least, we got the refrigerator. Nice big residential refrigerator. It doesn't have the coils in the back, so you get some extra space with it as well. Today we've seen the 2023 Sunseeker 2400B. My name's Lauren. Give me a call if you have any questions. 541-206-8341. Thank you.